Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to replace a smoke detector battery. In your apartment you might hear your smoke detector beep every minute or so. All you'll need is a new battery. You can drop one off at your door. It's really easy to replace. I'm just going to show you where they might be located on your smoke detector. For the most part, your smoke detector is going to look like this. It's a pretty common smoke detector. This is a smoke detector and carbon monoxide detector, all in one. This one is hardwired into the main power, so the battery is just a battery backup. But if you don't have it hardwired in, the battery is still going to be located in the same place on this style. You don't need to actually take the smoke detector down from the mounting bracket. There's a little tab right here, and if you just open that tab, and this door will open, and that's where your 9-volt battery is going to be. Just make sure that the positive and the negative on the battery line up with the positive and negative on the smoke detector. Put it right back in there, close that door. You'll get a chirp, you'll know the new battery's working. That's how you replace your battery on that one, really simple. If it's not a hardwired in battery and it doesn't, or a hardwired in smoke detector and it doesn't look similar to this, the battery is usually going to be located on the back side of the smoke detector where these wires are. So in that case, you will have to take the smoke detector down from the bracket, but really you just need to open up a door. It's going to be a 9-volt battery again. Just make sure positive and the negatives line up, put it back in. And if you have to, there's always a test button on the front here. Push that test button, it'll make sure your batteries are working, it'll give you a chirp or a series of chirps, and that way you know your smoke detector is working properly. If for any reason you don't have a stepladder, you can't reach your smoke detector, we can drop off a stepladder for you at your apartment. When you're done, we just make sure you wipe it down, sanitize it, and leave it outside your door. If you have any more questions or you don't feel comfortable doing the smoke detector on your own, just call the office and we can set up some sort of schedule for maintenance to come by and take care of that for you.